slight change of mood right now. It's like whiplash. That's a whip. That's music whiplash.
Sketchy.
It's not sketchy.
Their crackers are nasty. They taste like styrofoam.
Have you even given Annie's mac and cheese a chance, or are you just being racist against them?
Racist, of course. Had one bad experience with one of them, you know, I can't do the rest. Uh-huh. It'd be like that. What song should I play next? I hope.
Play something.
La da 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 da.
I don't know, don't play Queen. I'm not really in a Queen mood. Play the Queen, Aretha.
Okay, but look at this. Okay, so y'all see how they got wood on the trees for, I don't know what the reason is, maybe to keep them stable, I don't know. But isn't that just kind of like, what, like, if you want the, like, why are you gonna use basically more tree to hold up tree? Just stop cutting the trees, right? Like, right, wrong, true, false. If you really think about it, I mean, cool point, but like, honestly, chill. Show them love. They just need a little bit of tender love and care and something, right, Grace?
Yes,
we are pro plants. That's the thing. Not really. I mean, I don't think that's a thing. Pro-environment, maybe. Is that the right word? I think I'm using the right word. We don't like deforestation. Hashtag not cool. Right, Grace?
Yes.
Hashtag, say it.
Hashtag.
Hashtag what? Not cool. There you go. She's getting there, guys. She's getting there. You know, a little practice.
Hashtag.
Right.
That's a horrible
what
I don't appreciate the shade.
What do old people call hashtags?
Pound signs. But I've never
pound it. Not cool.
I'm not that old. I've never called it a pound sign.
She's like in her 60s. Grace.
Please stop recording me.
Not happening. You don't perform for the camera?
No.
You're not my monkey? So am I your monkey?
No.
Are you being racist? I'm offended.
Oh my god.
Wow. Wow. And I'm your slave? Okay, cool.
I never said that you were my slave.
Alright. Actions speak louder than words.
If I was your slave, why am I going home to you dinner?
Because you gotta keep your slave alive. Mistress.
You've never told me that before. This is brand new.
I've Rachel. Never told you that? It must be brand new. I must have just like.
Do you like started. Brussels sprouts?
Yeah. If they're good.
I make them good.
You make them good? You know, I like okra too. The I fried like okra.
Fried okra because it's gross and slimy.
Basically. You know, they have a thing like it's like okra soup or something.
Yeah,
it's just like.
Yeah, they're friends.
It's literally disgusting. Like, I couldn't eat that. Like, it could be good or whatever, but just because of the consistency, I could not. Huh?
Pickled okra.
I don't know that, what that is.
Well, like, how they put cucumbers and make the pickles. They put okra in, like, similar solution, and then people eat it.
That's nasty.
I know.
That's extra. I'm extra, but I'm not that extra.
I know that okra is, like, food for cat, for, like, animals, but the southern people... I've made it into food for people. But I'll eat some fried okra. No shade on that. You know who makes good fried okra?
My Churches.
Mom.
Oh.
My mom. She loves fried.
Really?
Yeah.
Tell her to make me some. Without
butter
pepper.
Milk,
no
and
pepper.
And buttermilk.
Tell her to bring some to church. I dig it.
She's not gonna bring you fried okra to church.
Why not?
That's extra.
Not really. It's a blessing, you know? I'm a giver, not a taker. Ooh, that park was smooth. Anyway, guys, we just got home. Peace out. Talk to you later. Maybe. We'll see.
No.
We'll see. We will see. Deuces.